Chen messaged me, like, would you be willing to perform here? Do you want to perform here? It was just amazing because, you know, you don't get opportunities to perform classical in places like Brisbane. You know, if you go to India or you go to another place where there's lots of programs going all the time, it's a little bit easier to get an opportunity, but it's really nice that we can have that sort of environment building here. So props to you for that, Chen. That's really good. Today I'll be performing Rag Puriya Dhanashri. This is a very, very beautiful rag, and I'm going to try my very best to perform it. When I had my first class after talking to Chen, I talked to my Guruji over video call, and I said, I want to do something new this time. What should we do, madam? And then she was like, let's do Puriya Dhanashri. Mind you, this was 2.5 weeks ago. So 2.5 weeks ago, I didn't know how to sing it, and I still don't, but I just know a couple of swears here and there. So I'm going to try my best, but if I do make any mistakes, please do forgive me. Thank you so much. I'll be starting off with a bandish, the paramparik bandish, a traditional bandish, Jaun Kahan. It'll be in Vilambit Ektal, and I'll follow that by a Drut bandish in Ektal. Dekhi Tori Anabana. So, hope you guys enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Ah!
These rags are a little bit similar, not completely. So I'm gonna try really hard to not mess this up. Hopefully the mood takes over. So fine.
Yeah.
فلبيك.